I don't think the batteries are gonna last me, but I'm gonna attempt it anyway. Alright. Oh crap. Well, forgot to plug in the Super Nintendo before I started recording. But whatever. So I had to run to the fridge to get some game fuel. I'll put it on my NBA Shootout 98 coaster. I got the idea of using bad PlayStation games as coasters from Classic Game Room. And how fitting. I'm never playing this game again. So... should have done that before I was recording. But whatever. Oh, man, I screwed that freaking thing on tight. Oh! Got a good feeling about this. Oh wait, no, not Koopa Troopa. Well, happy Thanksgiving, I guess. My mom's out shopping for my Christmas present. I'm hoping for a 3DS. This is probably the first year that I actually wrote out a Christmas list. And, you know, those things would be nice to have if not a 3DS, so... You know, switching from this to the N64 version is, it's not difficult, but it's not, like, as easy as you would expect it to be. But switching back isn't that hard. The only thing that you have to get reused to, really, that I can think of, is the drifting. The drifting in this game is different, and I don't think it's as good. I'm glad they brought Game Fuel back. It really does work, too. It's not just a clever title, like... You've got to be freaking kidding me! Makes me very angry. You know what's funny? I hardly get that reference myself. I don't think I ever have even watched any Marvin Martian stuff. But I do love the Looney Tunes. Especially Bugs Bunny. And I said bunny kind of like I have a cold, but... When I comment on how my voice sounds, there's no point in doing that because my mic voice is completely different anyway. I wonder what I sound like on Xbox Live. I wonder if I'm annoying, like, Max. He sounds like a girl. But, you know, girls and little kids sound like exactly the same on Xbox Live. Which is kind of annoying. Because you really do have to figure out the difference as soon as possible. Except Max isn't a little kid, he just has a really high voice. Although sometimes he acts like a little kid. If he actually watches my videos, he's gonna be... That's one nice thing about emulators, is the ability to speed up stuff. I had a Super Nintendo emulator on my Wii that could do that back when I had the homebrew channel. But, you know, we updated the Wii and it got rid of it automatically. We wouldn't have done that if we had a warranty, though, because Nintendo would take it away if we did that. But other than that, they really can't do anything with us. It's not illegal, I think. I don't know. Even if it's not illegal, I think Nintendo could sue you for that. And Nintendo's got some dang good lawyers, so... You don't want to go into a legal battle with Nintendo. Atari learned that the hard way. Turkey is tasty. We had our Thanksgiving meal around lunchtime. And since it's traditionally a Thanksgiving dinner, I had a few cookies on the way to the place. So and counted that as lunch. Mm. you couldn't hear that on camera. Actually, I don't care. Who am I trying to impress? If he couldn't, I just farted. Quite loudly. Well, not... whatever. Whatever. I noticed on one of my last few videos that, you know, if you're in Bowser's Castle and you have the back view set instead of the map view, those black bars go away, and the colors are fairly vivid. Like, it's not bad at all. But, yeah, just thought you might want to know that. But as far as chronological order, as far as uploading my videos in the order that I make them, that's recently become crap. I'm trying to fix it, and, you know, I'm getting to it, but... I'm gonna try not to move my controller around too much. I don't want anything touching the Super Nintendo. I would push it back, but I'm afraid to do that. I'm gonna look backwards because it helps the black bars a little bit. Although they appear to still be there right now, so I don't know. Do-do-do-do-do. Well, it looks like they're just gonna be there anyway, so never mind. Usually the problem with the black bars, for some reason, like, they show up more when there is brighter color. The more bright colors on the screen, especially white, then the more likely the black bars are to appear for some reason. And I think if the game is 3D or not, surprisingly makes a difference. Because, like, on Super Mario World or any of those games, I've never had a real problem with the black bars until NHL 94. And this again. Other than that, the black bar thing, it happens, but not really this bad. Actually, you know what, it might just be my TV. I don't know. Because I don't think I've recorded any videos that weren't Super Nintendo videos. You know, it might just be the Super Nintendo, because those were the only two... No, it can't be, because Out of This World wasn't doing it too bad. Super Mario World wasn't doing it too bad. But, maybe it's just this TV and 3D Super Nintendo games. Because the N64 wasn't doing it too bad. And when I did Super Mario World on my dad's little midget TV in his room, it wasn't doing it too bad. I wonder if I'm ever going to continue that Let's Play. I said I was going to. God, the hour and a half drive sucks. It wasn't too bad this time for some reason, but I don't know. It's nice to see the family again once in a while. I'm trying not to be too serious. I don't exactly have the most glorious family in the world, but it's not necessarily a bad one, but it's not, like, perfect. Like on TV, you see people with perfect families. I don't think there's anybody like that in real life. Ooh, that makes me angry. It's making me very angry. Oh, why do I keep referencing that? I've never even heard him talk. I've read a comic where he said that. I think it came with a Burger King meal or something, like a kid's meal or something. I wonder where that went. Maybe I still have it. I'll have to look. I even think the new Looney Tunes cartoons are funny. They're not near as good as, you know, those old Looney Tunes, obviously, but they get a lot of crap just because they're not classic and stuff, but a lot of people don't even give them a chance. They're still okay. However, Bugs Bunny's Birthday Blowout is not a very good game. It's not a very bad game either. That's what makes me so mad about it, is it's a nice little fun game, and it sucks at the same time. It's disappointing, let's just say that. I was gonna play that on camera for my birthday, but I had too much crap going on around my birthday to make any videos. About 18 minutes, that's not bad. So, I'll see you guys later.